Stop! Please!
You know very little. We must guide you. Cease your struggle.
No!
It is done. The way lies all before you. Only she remains to be found. Awaken the sixth. Go alone!
Gone into shock.
Put him back in the machine. It's the only way to fix this.
But the Animus did this to me.
Am I the expert or not? Do it.
No.
Animi, as far as the eye can see, it's a beautiful sight, at least from up here. But I digress. Our engineers have spent countless hours perfecting this top-secret state-of-the-art facility in order to house our most ambitious project to date. We have uploaded DNA from dozens of our most remarkable subjects, and distill the essence of their unique abilities. You stand in this room today because you have served us impeccably, need I say, loyally. Now it is time for you to become so much more. Your first time in the Animus will be disorienting. A few of you will panic. To adjust, focus on your training program. Some of you will be in teams protecting or desyncing a VIP, but most of you will be on your own. Be ready to receive assassination contracts while being targeted simultaneously. We feel it keeps you on your toes. Once you enter these machines and the transfer is complete, you will have the skills necessary to crush the remnants of the Assassin Order, ending this war once and for all. Any questions? Good. Let's begin.
You can sedate Desmond now. We have the information we needed.
It's too late. The damage is done. He seems to have entered some kind of coma.
He'll find his way out. He always has in the past. I've run the data through the computer. We have a location for the temple. Then what are you waiting for? Let's go.
Working pieces are for working men of distinguished clients, great bishop.
Contract lost. You have taken the lead. Contract lost. Contract lost. Seconds remaining.
Right.